man, I never told you about this guy. This guy is a comedian, by the way. He's a very good comedian. That time when he appeared on the stage, he was like, man, when you see the diamonds on the stage of South Sudan, every girl is, man, man, man. And do that. Yo, welcome back again to Face the King Show. You know how we do it here, man. It's the king himself who got you today with another brand new song from DJ Sent of South Sudan. Yeah, yeah, man, you know what it means by DJ Sent when it comes to the building, bro. This guy got us some hot song, man. These guys don't release songs about any other body apart from the girls, bro. You just check DJ Sent releasing this new song called Binia Wau. Wow! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, bro. Binia Wau. So let's try to go and check in the song and we see what's there in the Binia Wau song. It's DJ Sent in the building. Mr. NoRest, you can even see Mr. NoRest, DJ Sent, NoRest. The guy doesn't rest, bro. This guy doesn't rest. He's always hunting and hunting and hunting. He doesn't rest. Without South Sudanese enjoying, if he doesn't see South Sudanese music going up, he will never rest. If he doesn't see these girls feeling happy, he will never rest. So that's the definition of Mr. Rest. No any cap and no any bullshit. Let's go. You have seen even the Wau is doing it, man. No. No. I told you, South Sudanese are getting the romantic niggas all over, man. South Sudan is just full of romantic niggas. Don't play around, bro. Don't play. Because now DJ Sent has already shown you everything. There is not any love that just goes without anything. There must be a man in it. There must be a girl in it too. You can't even live without food, bro. So we are the real ones. Man, I never told you about this guy. This guy is a comedian, by the way. He's a very good comedian. That time when he appeared on the stage, he was like, man, when you see the diamonds on the stage of South Sudan, every girl is, man, man, man. And today, he's always, I told you, this guy is just a comedian, bro. This guy is a comedian. Serious, bro. I told you this guy is Mr. No Rest and he doesn't feel to rest until when he sees every girl is on his stand. He cannot rest without the Binia Wau. That's what he say. He cannot rest without Binia Wau. So let's go. Oh, but there's Binia Wau. And even his friend is there supporting. Yes, he'll go for her. Mr. NoRest is saying that he wants the uncle to marry for him. That Binia Wau. Yeah, the girls are pretty, bro. Check. When I tell you girls of South Sudan are pretty, you should believe me. Look at them. Look at the Wau they're doing the stuff, bro. Binia Wau is a hardworking girl. That's the definition. My Mavizod Bunum Budon Akul. He's even saying it. Every neighbor is just telling him, yeah, that girl is the real one. And that's how we do in South Sudan, by the way. Without you being told by the neighbors that this girl is good, don't marry that girl, bro. I'm telling you, neighbors are the definition of what is going on in the other home. And we South Sudanese will always correct each other. Every neighbor knows the secret of the other neighbor. So you probably, a family, your father cannot tell the man who's coming to marry your sister that this girl is bad and all that. No. It's only the neighbors who can tell you the definition of that. Marry for me this girl, by the way. Marry for me. Even me, I'm going to look for one day. Bombo Club. South Sudanese girls also can do such. The blood's becoming hot, man. Let's go. Let me see. Futu shino? I want to know what's going on. Why did you say no saying that girl? Why? Because the girl is pretty. Binia Wau de maga azirubo. Chokoldo sukum. Guys already calling it Binia Wau Taide. Binia Wau, this is my girl, man. Shit. Said Mr. NoRest, man, we are proud of you, bro. Keep on with the music. We love the way you are doing your thing. Mr. NoRest, that was Mr. NoRest. NoRest, bro. Without seeing the achievement in South Sudan, without seeing that girl married by DJ Sen, you will never rest. So that's what it means, man. So I'll just tell you guys, man, I'll put that song in the link down below and you will go and follow it. You will get the song from him. So, all I can say, man, peace to you all.